How's it going, everybody? Texas Man here. I hope you guys are all having a great day. Going to be continuing playing through Halo 4 my server. This is going to be part 5. If you guys have missed out on parts 1 through 4, you guys can check them out in the My Halo 4 server playlist. This is going to be part 5, and we'll be doing Capture the Flag. Hope you guys all enjoy the gameplay. What's that? Played Fortnite for ages. Ooh, let's see if I can get some cornbread in here. They just put the Pit remake into Halo Infinite. I thought that was pretty good. And then they finally had a custom game browser. Like, woohoo! You can finally play other people's stuff. That only took them like a month and a half. I don't know why they released Forge without the custom game browser to begin with, but whatever. 343 is snoozing. Can't help them on that. Hey, Dibbity, you joining or what? Where's the Tibbity? Probably should change that to Capture the Flag. There we go. How long is this going to take? Hey guys, come on. In the game, you know you want to. Timmy, get in here. What is taking you so long? I played Fortnite when it came out. Nah, I just got bored. Dibbity, you coming or what? What? When do you have to update? Yeah, for what? How big's the update? I haven't had to update mine. Of course, you know, I always have it just auto update when I'm not playing, so. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Starting the server. Not what I wanted. Whatever. Think I can find random people. Okie dokie. Yeah, it looks like actual flag. He has a mic. He lives. Be happy. Yeah, I'm gonna play for a few hours at least. I need people. I need other people. I'm doing videos playing through all my maps, through all the different game modes I can do. So I've done all. Done all of my King of the Hill maps. Now I'm doing Capture the Flag, and then once I've done all those, I'll do Oddball Extraction and D-Day. Then I'll do Battle Royale Free for All Fiesta. Then I will just do Normal Slayer, and then Flood. If I can get people to actually get Flood. Thank you. see you coming.
Thank you.
got other people on. Oh yeah. Dallas. There you go. Nice place. The whole state. The whole state's a nice place.
Protect your flag.
I got the flag. Capture the flag. Same before. I have. Why didn't you guys circle for that? I deliver packages for Amazon, so I'm just like I don't want to hear about your Walmart problems. No, but you know what? But you know what? It's been good. It's been painful. We'll be doing that. We don't walk off the ledge.
Two teammate join.
I got killed by a light rifle. Especially when I have the sniper. Good night.
Yeah, that's good.
Guys. Hey, Tiffany, you get over here to Blue Team. You know that's where you belong. You're in the game! Except for Faz. Yeah, you're on red. We're all on blue. You're on blue. We're all on blue. Okay. Triple kill! Let's go. I'll put you on target next game. Enemy flight down. I don't like murdering my friends. Except for Rez. He deserves it. Okay, I guess I'll grab the flag. Protect me, guys, I got the flag. They're using warthogs on this, but it's not bad. They're there for decoration, not to be used. Get out of my way, you idiot! We're not spawn camping, we're protecting the flag carrier. Dude, they should have used their goshawks to defend their flag, not to advance.
Game over. Victory.
That was good. Alright, I'm gonna put Xur on red, and then Faz goes to blue.
Yep, custom maps. And it's on the server.
You are professionally annoying.
Capture the flag.
You're annoying to fight. Look at me in a jetpack and a rocket launcher. Look at that.
Teammate joined.
Fans, everyone that's in the party, get me out of my team. Yep. Yep. I'm protecting the flag, I got sniper and random. Ah, they got Goshawk on flag! Flag's good. Flag's good. Right now. Never mind! I got the flag. Nope, I got him. Does anyone have the beam rifle? Oh, I got the flag. Nice. Still, I gotcha. Gotcha. Good job. By the way, this isn't the Warzone variant where the enemy flag has to be at their base. Our flag doesn't have to be at our base in order to capture the enemies. So both flags can be out and we can capture them. Well, normally I make it where your flag has to be your base in order to catch the enemy. It makes it a little more of a tug of war. Problem is that matches always are going into overtime. And what is that Pac-Man doing? Coming. they're trying to get the flag. They're trying to get the flag. They use Warthog tactics. It's not that work against our blue team. Blue team is too powerful. Okay, they got a sniper in the spawn. Their flag. Oof. That's right. Oof. I'm here. I'm talking. I'm coordinating. Alright, come on. I'm right here! I'm right here! Hurry up! Hurry up! You are slow. Dead. Nice. Feels so good to play with the big team. I know, right? It's like a spectacle. Halo 4 graphics. Get yours in 2012 today. Can you believe Halo 4 is only 10 years old? Can you believe that? Still looks pretty good. At least it looks better than Halo 1. It looks better than Halo 1, even with the remaster. Fight one more time, smash it down. I got it. Flag. 200, it's 200 meters. Hey, Dibby, you okay over there? AFK, I guess. Oh, my, oh god. Get the flag! Get our flag! Get the flag. Flag down. I cannot. What? It's blocked! Team flags away. Oh, come on. Gotta get our flag. We gotta have our flag back in our base. Somebody protect our escort and we'll rush the fire.
Your flag taken. kill. Return to flight.
Good job, good job. Victory. GG's. On the Alpha site. Let's go.
Enemy flag taken.
Okay. And I got their sniper.
Enemy flag killed. Enemy flag taken.
How did you get the flag with all that chaos on their side?
Yeah.
trying to take out Mantis, but work on all. And they flew throughout Scorpion. So I did it, so that works too. Yeah, we should be able to rush them. we got a Gothard coming. Mantis is back.
Thank you.
Push. Never mind. Team ever learn how to push the objective? We will find out. Satellite. Oh boy, this is chaos.
Capture the flag.
Passenger. energy sword. Nice to know. What? Oh, they got beams.
Flag reset.
Okay, let me run this again. Dude. For dying.
Thank you.
Reset. Reset.
Someone get the flag.
Don't you even.
Don't you even. Make it, make it. You can't. You killed me. Good job. Good job. I was off by an inch. Needs to get their act together. It's becoming way too easy. Alright. No! Yeah. Guess what? He can't do it. He can't do it.
Through the flame.
He can't do it. Only I can.
Overseer.
I like him. I'd rather have anyone else on the MVP but you. Watch, if I put you on red team would be better. I know they would. Okay, Jibbity, you can't be AFK. What do you mean you gotta go? Now Red Team has a chance. Now Red Team has a chance. Red Team wins because Mr. Respect is gone. Literally in the enemy spawn, I just killed five of them at once. Oh no! Everyone has the enemy's flag at their base, and we can't go into swords the whole game. Thank you. You're good luck. You're just good. You're better than me.
Overtime. Enemy flying.
Yes! We won! We won! That was chaos. That was literally 12 minutes of pure nuts. Nope.
I have no idea what that is.
Yeah, most certainly. Yeah, we won. It went into overtime. We scored and during the overtime. I know what I'm saying.
Capture the flag.
Oh, it was a tie game. I want three. Why the? What? Okay, whatever. I love how it's lob time all of a sudden. Okay, guys, we need to like push the objective. Cannon. Like, this is way, this is pathetically too easy. Oh man, I have to put some other people on other teams. It's not everyone that I don't want.
Capture the flag!
Oh no, these are all maps that they're not new. I stopped making maps like a year ago. I have new ones that are like newer looking. Or maps that I needed that speed boost, I hit the energy sword. I said some of the maps are newer because like I made them like, at the beginning of the last year.
Protect your flag.
But other than that, some of these maps are still like,
kill their carrier.
Okay, I put on red team this again.
Protect your flag.
Thank you guys for protecting me. Thank you. mushroom. I got only one person. There's only one person in this. I'm not talking to you, Faz. I'm sorry. They're dead. They're deader than dead. Ah!
Flag reset. Team score.
Nice. Good.
Capture the flag.
They're in our base.
Kill their carrier.
What's going on? Okay, the entire red team is walking a single file towards me. Losing, they keep huddling together, so all you gotta do is lob explosives and grenades, rockets, and you just kill them all at once.
Team score.
That's all you gotta do. They walk at you single file like they're walking.
Protect your flag.
Arr.
Enemy flag taken.
go. Is that team even trying? I got the gold horn.
Flag taken.
That's a hologram. You know that. Ah! That seems actually pretty good. Yeah, they're actually putting up a grid after almost 2 hours. It's shocking what it takes.
Enemy flying. game over. Victory.
All right, I'm gonna be back in 1 second, guys.
Capture the flag.
Why did you do that? This guy went through an entire clip with ammo. Why are we all just sitting here at base? Go! Thank you. Solid sword. Kind of want wrestling. Just whip. Match win. Okay. I think he has a balance now. Live, thank you guys for doing so. This will be the last game. And I'm sure you guys all enjoyed the dog in the background.
Capture the flag! Shield.
might be too far.
Thank you.
that finally killed me. Guys, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. I'll see you guys in the next one. Well, me, Luke.